Okay, this is my go-kart, and I'm going to be doing a cold start. It is exactly 44 degrees outside. And let me start now. And I got a different exhaust type. I moved that other part and just directly connected it to the engine. Let me choke it. Okay. There you go. Choked it 2 times. Made sure the switch is up and watch it fire up. First pull. Starts off easy, no hassle, and it does this every single time. Even after a month of sitting down, it'll still start off like this. Rev it up.
There you go.